We have such dependence upon agriculture, and we have so many people involved in agriculture. It's one of the state's leading economic enterprises, you know, across the state. And I know there's some statistics out there that says a manufacturing dollar turns over like 3 to 4 times in an economy, or an agriculture dollar probably turns over 6 to 7 times in an economy. So it's just so important to our local economy.